Jim, we know you're an indium guy, but you also have an interest in gold as well.
I do. Yeah. I do. I brought a little bit of both today.
Panning for gold. Mm-hmm. All right. Very good. And what happens when we combine your two keen interests there, indium and gold?
Well, as you can tell from the indium, which is a couple bars, you can go ahead and bend them if you want.
Bends steel in his bare hands. Bends indium in his bare hands.
So gold, I think a lot of people know gold is pretty soft.
Right.
Indium is obviously, as you can see, very soft.
Right.
When you put the two together, they're very hard. And that interests me, not just for the fact that it's a hard alloy, but because it opens up the world of applications for that type of material.
Yeah.
So that would fall into the brazing category.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, you put these two soft metals together, you get a very hard alloy that can be used for high reliability applications. We've listened to our customers' request for gold indium alloys because they fit the right temperature range and have high reliability properties that they're looking for. And no one could do a great job with that alloy. And we've put in a lot of development to make sure that we can process and we can make ribbon and preforms out of the gold indium alloy.
So there have been a lot of potential applications out there that were just waiting for this to come along to be fulfilled, if you will.
Right, and there's still a lot more.
Ah, that's great. Yeah. Very, very good. So essentially, bring your imagination, your ideas and thoughts to Jim. And Jim, how can they reach you?
They can always reach me at jhisert@indium.com. They can always go to the Indium blog, where we talk about indium in general and sometimes gold indium alloys, and also the website indium.com.
Great.
Yeah.
Bring them on. Jim, pleasure.
Always.
Thank you.
Thank you.